have quite an interest in philosophy.
Yes, I do. My education in that subject was both formal and practical. And I'm delighted to see that you also find it interesting. I have a number of books that would interest you. Please feel free to borrow them at any time.
Oh, thank you.
You know, I know that you have a great interest in history, and I've acquired some rare volumes, volumes that any historian would be eager to see.
You must have a very interesting library.
What I have is a museum of sorts. And now that I've restored the interior of the house to its original condition, I've been seeking to find a way of recreating a moment out of the past. And I have some marvelous plans, exciting plans, plans that I know that you will be interested in. You know, you must come around to my house one day, if you're so curious about the past. You know, that's my special interest. I'm sure I could tell you many things that you would find fascinating.
Barnabas, I didn't know you were here.
I was hoping to see Miss Winters. I have something for her.
Is that it?
Yes. Would you like to see it?
Oh, it's very handsome.
And very old and very rare. And you're giving it to Vicky? Well, she does seem to share my appreciation for things from the past.
Yes.
Yes, I know. But when I mentioned to my library the other day, she seemed so interested that, well, I thought I'd give her this one little volume. I came to see you.
Oh, about Miss Hoffman. She's doing a history of the famous New England families, and she wanted to do some research into the Collins family. So I told her that you were the one she should talk to.
So she's interested in the Collins family?
Yes. Well, I thought you'd be very excited by the idea. I know I am. I hope I can help her.
Well, I'm not sure I'm too enthusiastic about the idea.
But I was so sure you'd love it.
Well, I've always preferred to keep the family history within the family itself.
But it's too exciting. You have to share it.
I do, but only with people I know who have an appreciation for it.
Well, I'm sure that Miss Hoffman would.
Well, perhaps. But it's nothing that has to be settled right away, so if you'll excuse me.
Of course. But promise me one thing, that you'll at least think about letting Miss Hoffman do her research.
I will. Well, I must be going. The storm is coming. Good night.
Oh, is that one of the books that you were talking about from your library?
Yes.
May I see it?
It's really of very little interest.
How can you say that? You know I'd be very interested.
Well, then you must come and see the entire collection sometime.
Well, can't I at least look at this one? Please.
Well, I suppose so.
Just by touching it, I can tell that it's very, very old. It's like holding a piece of history in my hand. I don't understand.
What is it?
It's inscribed to me. From you.
Yes.
And you were going to leave without even letting me see it?
Mr. Devlin felt that you'd become too enamored of the past as it is.
Do you mean that... that you actually told Mr. Collins that he could not give me this book?
I'm sorry, but I really must excuse myself. I really shouldn't have intruded to start with.
That's not true at all. It was very thoughtful of you to bring me this book, and I thank you.
You're very welcome. Good night.
I see you found the book.
Yes, it was at the bottom of a stack of books in the attic.
Oh, you shouldn't have gone to all that trouble.
It was my pleasure. I think you'll find that this book clarifies and supplements the other. It gives a better picture of the period and the motivations that were the basis for the changes in that time. I offered to answer any questions that Burke might want to ask. I make the same offer to you.
I appreciate that offer. But the only questions I want to ask are about Chapter 2.
Thank you. I appreciate very much your confidence in me. Now, about Chapter 2.
You've been unusually preoccupied with that album for the past few days.
I find browsing through the family album a relaxing exercise.
You haven't put that album down all evening. It isn't as though you hadn't seen it before.
I like looking at the family album. You have nothing better to do than to sit around reading books at a time like this.
You enjoy browsing through your family album. I enjoy browsing through medical journals.